time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, and made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back. We're going to get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you want to see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci Canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crap all I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate.
Boss, wrap that business up for good. Visibility's shocking, right? It's days like this you need your GPS. This beauty's worth every cent, you ask me.
But they're not my cents.
not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Right. Based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece. You can hold your breath, right? Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works.
To alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever, just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop.
Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath,
I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which,
I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?